Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here in North London. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing Manchester City.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Number 17, Musa Sissoko. Number 7, Hong Min-sung. Number 20, Dele Alli. Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Toby Alderweireld plays with Jan Vertonghen at the back. Moussa Sissoko starts alongside Kongi Ndombele in the centre of midfield. And in attack, the always dangerous Harry Kane. So the starting 11 for Manchester City. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
I must say, the old White Hart Lane, Lee, was a special place for so many fans. But this is state-of-the-art, this new ground.
Wow, that's simple as that. It's just absolutely astonishing what they've done here. And I think they've added a few more seats just to get the capacity over the Arsenal ground, which pains me a little bit.
An awful lot of green space to run into. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Here's Rose. Christian Eriksen now. Sissoko. Can they take the lead? Ederson in goal made it look easy. Christian Eriksen and fisted away. Eriksen blocked by Otamendi. Giving it a try. Fernandinho doing the foiling. Now Zinchenko. David Silva. Sergio Aguero has it. Well, that is how to run at defenders. It needs an accurate cross. Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick looks good. Not really the option, though.
Alderweireld, Sissoko, an important interception, attacking possibilities on the flank for City here, in by Sterling, and that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Tongan. Here's Rose. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense. Harry Kane! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Aurier. Sissoko. Patient build-up at the moment. Can they hit on the break? Can they take advantage of the situation? De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. And that was a very fine read. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Son. And in with a real chance. It has to be, surely.
Well, chance after chance. Derek, listen to the crowd. They're expectant.
And over from Eriksen. Not really the ideal clearance. Sissoko. And favouring power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork, Lee.
Well, 8 yards to aim at. He's missed all 8 of them.
David Silva. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Teammates could potentially join in. Ndombele. And he takes it on. It has to be! Gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. It's with David Silva. Sterling. Now Silva. Sterling. He could pick out a teammate. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Eriksen. Kane prepared to fire, and a goal by Kane!
How come they can't stop him? That's why, because he's so good. Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. It's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Underway again, and Tottenham with
goal
the advantage.
Tottenham Hotspur, number 10, Harry Kane.
The ball with Rodri. Aguero. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Tremendous ball played through. Well, that's the end of that for now. Walker.
City certainly having the lion's share of possession. However, after that...
Silva's glorious pass. Can't miss, surely! Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
Eriksen. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense. Son. Heung-min Son. And a big moment, a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. And they are going to be difficult to stop now.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Tottenham Hotspur goal! Number 7, Hong Min-sung.
Otamendi.
Given away by City. Making progress. Looking for Eriksen with it. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And that's an important intervention. Eriksen.
Referee has indicated.
And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area.
But he's gone short with it. Oh, a fine block. Now Son. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Walker. No more time left. That is it for the first half here at the home of Tottenham. So much to like about the all-around attacking qualities of Heung-min Son.
Yeah, Derek, all those hours on the practice pitch pay off time and time again for this lad. It's not luck, you know, why he's in the right place at the right time.
Sissoko. So they get the ball rolling in the second half, and Manchester City know they have work ahead of them. De Bruyne now, Fernandinho, Walker, Aguero. Possession ceded by City here. Sergio Aguero has it. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well, Tottenham are struggling in terms of possession, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter.
Well, visionary passing, and Harry Kane might do damage. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And over from Eriksen. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Out of play, and a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. Dele Alli. Eriksen. Well, high marks for that pass. Taking care of business defensively here. Aguero, it might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Walker, it's with Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne, will he finish? Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. on, seducing with his passing. That's all they can conjure for now. Kane. And the snuffing out of the cross there. David Silva. Sterling. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Otamendi. Foden. The ball with Rodri. Phil Foden now. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Eriksen. Sissoko. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And that puts them in position. And in with a real chance. Crossed accurately towards the far post. This might be ideal for the counter. Eriksen. Real chance. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace. And they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant. Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
A change in the offing for City. So they restart the game and only one team in it.
Number 23. Christian Eriksen.
Well, great read there to intercept. And fine vision from Dele Alli. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. Walker now. De Bruyne. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And the winner of the joust, Jan Vertonghen. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen threads it through. Kane. Can he make it count? Well, the post getting in the way there. Ederson. Wonderful goalkeeping. And that was a very fine read.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
And now Kevin De Bruyne. He's given us away. Teammates could potentially join in. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Given away. Only 10 minutes remaining here. A lot of momentum about this Manchester City attack. What can they do from here? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, I think the players realise what they owe this coach. Lovely sight to see them celebrating with him. Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal. And Manchester City will go to their bench. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
Manchester City goal. Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Sterling. The ball with Rodri. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Given away by City. Eriksen. Eriksen! A diving start of quality from Ederson.
Well, he's got springs in his boots, hasn't he? Look at that.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 10, Harry Kane.
And over from Eriksen. Just couldn't capitalise there. Mendy. Rodri, and only 2 minutes remaining here. Foden, the ball with Rodri. Sterling has it. He's taken on his opponent here.
The referee has indicated
Sterling.
There will be a minimum of
Aguero.
Added time.
Straight down the throat of the opposition. Aguero. Ndombele. Dele Alli. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Running towards goal. Harry Kane! A 1v1 situation, and the goalkeeper... And the referee says that is all for today.